Lisa, congratulations with your gold medal in the steeplechase. Are you surprised with the first place?
Thank you very much. Yes, I'm a little surprised because when I came here, I had the 8th time in the start list. So it was a bit unexpected that I could win this race.
It was the race went a little bit different than I think you planned.
Yes, it was. At the beginning, there were many people together and it was hard to get over the barriers because we were all very close. So I thought that I may have lost a bit of time, but at the end it got better.
You won the gold medal, but you also improved your PB by a lot.
Yes, that's true. That's why I'm the happiest person right now.
How is it to be a European champion?
It feels great. I thank my coach and my parents very much.
Are you doing already, for how many years do you practice the steeplechase?
Oh, I think only 1.5 or 2 years. I started very late, but when you can run very fast flat, then it's easy to get good on the steeples when you practice a little in training.
What is the toughest about steeplechase?
Well, it can be very hard when many people want to go over the barriers together. It can be hard, but and the change of pace is hard, yeah, but I like it very much because it's never getting boring.